Ascension Parish Library is holding a sock drive to keep people warm this winter. The library has been holding the Sock It To Me drive for the past 17 years. Organizers are hoping to collect 15,000 socks from people to help people in the greater Baton Rouge area. The deadline to donate is Tuesday, December 14th, and we're told they need socks of all sizes, from babies to adults. Socks can be donated and dropped off at any Ascension Parish Library.